Grant Starrett has officially launched a challenge to Scott DesJarlais in Tennessee's 4th District. The 27-year-old Murfreesboro attorney describes himself as a Christian and constitutional conservative. State Senator Jim Tracy is also considering joining the race.